How to Tie a Shoe by Kaylee Olenowski. The first thing you want to do is slip your shoe on. The next thing you want to do is take both laces and cross them. Then bring one lace through the opening and pull tight. Now it's time for the bunny ears. Take one lace and make a loop. Take the other lace and wrap it over the loop you made. You are now going to find the opening while pulling this lace around and pull the second loop through. You are ready to go to class. Thanks for watching.